Apa kabar everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today I have new music, new artists. Every time I try to like bring something different so I don't bore you. I hope I don't bore you. I try to make my videos as more live, as more, I don't know, as more of me as I could possibly make them. But today we're gonna react to Elizabeth Tan and Faisair Tamir. Anyways, you've been requesting it, so here we go. Like I always say, so I hope I like it. We shall see, we shall see. So this is Malaysia, let's get into it. Sietaita Setia. Ooh, Elizabeth girl. Okay, she got a voice. Huh. Okay, I'm loving this song. The feeling of the song is very like cute. Like I feel like this song is kind of like, you know, like emotional or something. I don't know, like I feel something, okay? Elizabeth girl. Setia aku. Okay girl, oh my gosh, she's so pretty. Like this song feels like a movie title song. Like, you know, like the movie from like Jacqueline Victor is City Nordina. Like that was a OTS from a serious movie, remember? So I feel like this song is also like a movie song. I don't know. It just feels like girl Twilight, okay? Oh my gosh, girl. I'm sorry guys, I'm very emotional. Like it just depends on the songs. Some songs make me wanna twerk. Some songs make me wanna cry. Some songs make me angry. Some songs make me sad. This song makes me feel like in love. Like I wanna feel love, you know? Oh, this song is totally a bop. This duet is amazing. We need to see more of Elizabeth Tan and him. Faisai, because oh my gosh. Setia aku. Hello, Setia aku. Setia aku. Oh, I love Elizabeth Tan.
자 꽃배자여 가오시디야
세대하고 Oh, this is twisted. What? Ah. I really like. I'm angry, but I'm okay. Like. I did not like the ending of this video because I felt so much emotions. I felt a lot of love. I felt like the love they have together. I mean, in the video, you know what I mean? Anyways, and then he died, and then she's like, oh my god, she's like, oh my god. That's how you get my heart broken, because like, I'm like, imagine that they're gonna be together and happily ever after, and then he died, girl. Like, what is going on, Malaysia? But I guess that makes a video unique when it's not like basic, so I guess he can die in the video. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Oh my gosh, I love Elizabeth and I love Faisal, and like, we have to react to them again because they are amazing. So hashtag I love it, okay? Hashtag I got into the mood. Hashtag mood as fuck. Hashtag I can't even cry. Hashtag that's what all I wanted, okay? Anyways, if you're missing any of my Malaysian reactions, they're gonna be on the screen. Follow me on my Instagram, subscribe to this channel, comment down below, and I'll see you on the next video. So, peace.